Stay tuned, because up next is the championship match.
We have the club
against Team Carl Anderson.
Ooh, these are a couple of evenly matched teams. This should be good.
The following contest is an elimination tag team match, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division. I don't know if there's a challenger on the roster that can take the title away from this champion.
We may be looking at history in the making. The tag team titles are on the line.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, the Disaster and Big Ham, the Club. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And here we go. Let's see where Carl Anderson takes this match.
Tag team contests in today's WWE are some of the best bouts in sports entertainment.
It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get involved in a tag team match.
But we all know that matches don't get much bigger than this one, with a title and professional legacies at stake.
Look at Carl Anderson here. It's been a wild ride for Carl Anderson, but that title reign may very well come to an end here tonight.
What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Let's talk about the challenger briefly.
In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of the team, which we're seeing here tonight.
Well, it would most certainly mean a lot to him and his partner to leave this one as the new tag team champions. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. Watch it!
And he powers out.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
More than hurt them.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Oh, did you see the head whip back?
Luke Gallows looking to go skyborne.
What a shot by Luke Gallows. Oh.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Was a heavy shot.
Now bringing in his partner.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Oh man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
Well said. But if you're going to count him out right now, I'm willing to bet you'll be surprised how much fight he has left in him.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Luke Gallows tagged in.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The champ, just one step quick.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
When this guy's on, look out.
You know what this is?
like he's pinpointing the back. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. That'll leave a nut on your head the size of a baseball. Watch this.
And now, rookie to put him away.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Unleashing it for the second time now. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
Showing us how to get it done.
He needs to dig. Oh, no!
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, no! Hard shot and a nasty landing.
Challenger starting to falter. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
We got a tag. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live.
Oh, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Second. Heads up!
He lands a dive with amazing grace.
Oh, geez! Knocked into next week!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Oh, wow! Who'd have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Watch it!
He's going for the pin. No way! What a kick out. How did that happen?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it.
And now his partner comes in.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep.
And this has got him. And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Carl Anderson is looking at this right now. His shoulders are down.
Off the apron and down to the floor. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Back in the ring now.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known.
Absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
Reversal there.
Incredible impact on that slam. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Watch it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Oh, he's in trouble now. What a move! What a smart move!
He was one step ahead on that one.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. is for all the marbles, Cole. It doesn't get any bigger than this here in the WWE. The WWE Championship. What a match this should be.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Working again.
Luke Gallows is really feeling it.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. He plants him down with authority. He anticipated that move perfectly.
His shoulders are down. Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
We're witnessing the equivalent of someone taking the WWE rulebook and jamming it through a paper shredder. This footage should be sent to the WWE Board of Directors for review.
I absolutely agree with you, Cole.
Man, Luke Gallows, what offense. He's delivering an old-fashioned back kicking right here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Great counter.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, what a counter.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back into the ring now.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Tremendous action in this match.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two. Wow. He's still down after that.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's making a statement here to this attack. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Three. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He sees it.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Will it be?
Two.
A
again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream. This may settle the score right here.
And there's some more emotion on display.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He was able to reverse that.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. What a move! What a smart move!
The champ, just one step quicker.
He's looking at it. From the top. Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
This could do it.
Maybe he is.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. Tag team war, we most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Cole, there just may be no stopping these champions. Not when they continue to look so impressive.
What an exciting match for the tag team championship. Thank you for watching.